How to host websites in Google Cloud. When user sends requests to your website, Cloud DNS translates the hostname to your web server's IP address. Then the request goes to Cloud CDN, which responds from cache. If there's no cache response, then the request goes to Global Load Balancer, which balances load across the web servers on Compute Engine. You can even set on-prem or another cloud as backends. The static files like images are served from cloud storage, and from there, the internal load balancer sends the request to app servers and eventually to the databases. Use Firestore for user profiles and activities, and Cloud SQL for relational data. To protect your backends from layer 3 and 4 DDoS attacks, enable Cloud Armor with Global Load Balancer. You can even have your backends deployed in containers on GKE or Cloud Run.